Ah, take him, boo. Oh, take some double knees. Andrade. Oh, take a kick. Comes the kickboxing background. And a German suplex, bridging it to the cover. Two. Making me nervous. He's still going with UCN to win, but how's the black man? You bring it, dude. You bring it in. Andrade almost the next to fall. I feel like, Cien Almas, you can do it, bro. On the rise these NXT Black guys coming up and they running all over the main roster. Let's put them in their place on SmackDown.
Has come now on several occasions to winning this match. And Black, the one superstar that Vega and Andrade could never
get under his skin. Rib shots. Going for suplex lands on his feet into the corner. Gets a boot up. There you go, Cien. Andre, booty first. Look at that turnbuckle. He went booty first. Booty first. Of Andrade. Running double knees connects. Oh, covered him from that. I don't know. Two. Seems about right.
A smart move by Andrade, dragging Black after these high impact running double knees to the center of the ring. Is showing that Aleister couldn't reach the
double knees is serious.
Cien,
show them. Yes. Started off, everyone making their debuts on SmackDown today. Started off, they're going to take out NXT, but like, they took over Raw last night. Gotta humble them a little bit, you know? Just humble them. Double underhook. Wait, no, all on the shoulders. Oh, I don't think he got it, though. Damn, he didn't nail that, though. Aleister Black getting the win! Congrats, Aleister Black. I'm sorry I'm super salty, but I'm salty! I am! I'm salty, but congrats on your debut on SmackDown.